Hi everyone! Today we're talking about money.
We use money to buy things that we need and things that we want.
Money, money, what's it for? Money, money, tell me more. Bring it to the corner shop to buy yourself a lolly. Mummy bought a wooden door, Granda bought a Labrador, Granny bought a ticket for the bus to Ballycastle. Money, money, what's it for? Money, money, tell me more. Bring it to the corner shop to buy yourself a lolly. Daddy bought a new canoe, Auntie bought a kangaroo, Bibi bought some orange juice and put it in her bottle. 1p, 2p, 3p, 4, 5p, 6p, 7p, more.
Now we know what money is and what it's for.
If you have it in the bank, you can spend it as you like. Tap it, swipe it, pay by card.
Now we know what money is, it's not that hard.
Save it, lend it,
share it,
spend it. Money, money, what's it for? Money, money, tell me more. Bring it to the corner shop to buy yourself a lolly. Mummy bought a wooden door, Granda bought a Labrador, Granny bought a ticket for the bus to Ballycastle.